Now taking the ice from Peninsula Skating Club in San Jose, California, and Skokie Valley Skating Club in Winnetka, Illinois, here are Eliana Pogrebinski and Alex Benoit.
Next up, we have Eliana Pogrebinski and Alex Benoit making their senior national debut. And I'll give you three guesses based on their costume what they'll be skating to today.
Looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green eyed mountain jack because I'm never look for trouble. I never ran. I don't take no orders. No kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. But if you're gonna start a rumble, don't you try it.
Great start to this program. Really nice prison sequence there. Doing a great job of keeping the energy up through their elements and really embodying that Elvis vibe.
Fun Elvis-inspired short dance from Eliana Pogrebinski and Alex Benoit.
Absolutely. Yeah, very well skated. You can see that their experience throughout this season has allowed them to open up and just have fun with it. And that can be very hard to do, especially at the championships. But these guys have nothing to lose. They're out here and they're going to just try to prove themselves, and they've done exactly that with that skate.
Now, obviously, we got the chance to see them at Skate America, and we saw the program before, but how far do you think they've come since then, just a couple of months ago?
Yeah, they've come a long way, and it speaks to the work that they're putting in practice, their dedication to the sport. Obviously, you can see they love skating, just by the way that they're attacking everything, the smiles that they have, even as they're taking their starting positions. I mean, I used to be so nervous, I don't think I could often muster a smile. So I'm really proud of the move they've made since Skate America, like you said. Being able to watch their progress this season has been really exciting for me. And, you know, again, they're young, but they're gonna be strong in the next couple of seasons. They're going to be right up there. So here we have their first lift. I wanted to point out their skating, an area they need to work on a little bit, is just the extensions that they have as they're going into and out of elements. And you can see there a couple of their extensions that it didn't quite hit a full knee straight, but then boom, they do a fantastic lift. Man, they make it look easy. It was right with the music, and it was just everything you could ask for in a lift. So they definitely deserve the high score they're going to get on that. Here they have the Midnight Blues, and although it's difficult to see on your television, they had amazing ice coverage. They're definitely some of the tallest competitors, and with that comes the ability to cover the ice more easily, more gracefully, and that's probably another area where they've grown. Is just using their size, using their strength to cover the ice. Twizzle sequence, again, I want them to straighten that knee a little bit, but great ice coverage. Look, they're like smiling in the middle of their twizzle. That's amazing. That just means that they're working really hard on them, making sure that they're not going to have to worry about it when they're in competition, and it adds to the level of excitement in their program instead of being something where you're like, uh-oh, this looks like a difficult element. So great job, guys. Really, really excellent start to your senior competitive season.
Isn't she great?
The short dance score for Eliana Pogrebinski and Alex Benoit, 67.17. They are currently in first place.
So a new personal best, 67.17 for Eliana Pogrebinski and Alex Benoit, currently lands them in first place.